Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate, Enhanced Edition, Blind. Finally heading to the Ulcaster Ruins. Quests from back here, so I assume it's going to be a little easier to get through. We've heard rumors of an ancient wizard school with all sorts of treasures. Has to be it. And inside the Friendly Arm Inn, we met a gnome called Ignatius Bombastus III. He offered 300 pieces of gold, not much, back then it was, if we receive one of the spell books of the magnificent Carlini, which could be found inside the Ulcaster Ruins. So that would wrap up both of those quests.
Sure.
Ulcaster. Exciting. Okay. So I'm assuming there's an indoor portion to this too, although I can't...
Sure.
Can't say for sure. I have no idea what to expect in here. Or out here. But we have a skeleton. Alright, we can get to it from there.
Go for the ice pool! Go for the ice flask!
I remember when skeletons were a challenge. They're all just regular skeletons? Yes, it's gonna be probably a cakewalk. Well, we've got Kobold Commandos coming up as well.
My blade will cut you down to size!
Some darts. Maybe we should just... you know what? Go to sleep.
All right. Tempest, give us victory!
They're pretty deadly with those fire arrows or whatever the hell they are.
Down to size.
Oh, there's more. Get these.
My blade will cut you down to size. Name.
Never mind. We'll just collect it all after. For the love of money, for the love of money, I hear him saying over and over. Oh, there's still a skeleton. I even see it there. I'm like, what? Where are we getting fire, taking fire from?
I don't want to talk.
Sure.
Time to make sure we got everything right. Arrow of fire plus two. Busy adjusting ourselves over here. Okay. The western end. Or edge. Something like that. What is this? Who the hell are you? Ferret? Is this another ghoul? No, you're a dwarf
you're
or something.
You're rather outlandish folk to be wandering round here.
A gnome, maybe? Wayfarers, wait up a moment. I wish to have a word with you. You're adventurers, are you not? Yes, we're adventurers. Why should you care? That's good then. See, I am an adventurer of sorts. Of course, I'm not very fond of battle. I like to pilfer objects from ruins and monstrous lairs and try my best to avoid getting hurt. Anyway, I have something that might interest you. I have a gem in my possession. A magical gem. I have no use for it, and I can't get the price I'm looking for from anyone I've met. Would you perhaps be interested? Perhaps you can tell us what the gem does? Of course. It's a gem of true seeing. It allows you to see the truth in all things. So do you want it? I'm selling it for 1,000 gold. No more, no less. How about selling it for less than 1,000 gold? I can't sell it, such a gem for less than 1,000 gold. I'm afraid we might be getting swindled, but we have a lot of money. Okay, we'll take it for 1,000 gold. Good, good. Here's a gem. Now I'll be on my way. It's just a turquoise gem. Turquoise is an opaque aqua stone with darker mottlings and is found in the more arid reaches of the realms. Horsemen will often place a sliver of this stone in a horse's harness as a sign of good luck. He had a feeling we were going to be swindled there.
Go pester someone else. All right. I need an ale.
Your life should be mine.
Woo! I got my gold back. Kind of hoping our reputation would go down one. I don't want Kagan to leave the party. So we got our money back and we got the gem. Which is just a turquoise gem. Curious to see how much it will be selling for. I'm sure nothing like 1,000 gold.
All right.
We can't advance that way. So I wonder what happened to this place to turn it into ruins. What we got? Hobgoblin elite.
My blade will cut you down to size.
And a hobgoblin, and a hobgoblin. And over here, we have Wilco standing around.
Your life.
Oh. Forgot about you over here, sorry.
Go for the ice, boy. Go for the ice!
Why me?
Hell.
What you want?
We've got more over here. Must go to the arm, I must. Baldur's Gate demands a stop to the raids of its merchant caravans. I deliver messages quick and true, but when last I heard, I was requesting the same at Baldur's Gate. Someone is certainly confused somewhere. It's not my business to think. I must run. Yeah, get away from these hobgoblins. Got the right idea. A scroll of Greece.
What?
Greece, I said.
I don't want to talk.
Why Why me?
Yeah, we're taking on arrows again. What makes that plaintive cry? Plaintive? Not sure if that's the word I mean. Alright, what's down here? This is where we couldn't go. Okay, then we can go up there. More hobgoblins.
Forward,
oh, I hit him. Scroll of friends. Now, these are not our friends.
Tempus, give us victory!
Go pester someone else.
Grumpy dwarf, love it.
Why me?
I thought that was going to be an entrance of a cave or something. So there, yeah, we can't get up from there. Alright, so let's see then what's in here. Or through here. Can I go up here? Oh. Interesting. Is there any reason for coming through all this? Not really, okay. Still wondering if there's an inside. We're supposed to find great magical treasure. Not found it so far. Ah, more of these. Oh, I forgot to heal Minsk.
Yes.
Another scroll of Greece.
Go for the eyes!
Maybe. It looks like these might not. Oh, these are regular kobolds, not the kobold commandos.
Go for the eyes, fool! Go for the eyes! Rask!
Alright, let's heal him.
By temper shield. Vita mortis. Vita mortis.
Good enough.
All right.
Kidding me, we got this little sliver here. I have to get it. I just have to. Alright, got it. Yes, now I want you to turn back and go around. Go back the way you came. They seem really reluctant to do so. Oh, almost half the map explored. Goblins. Oh, apparently got hit. A greenstone ring. There's quite a few of them. A poison damage. I'll keep an eye on it. Water Star Gem.
If Tempus wills it.
Slow poison did the trick.
Go for the ice.
Give us
go for the ice.
He was trying to interrupt her casting slow poison. Nice guy, real nice guy.
What is it?
School of Sleep. And protection from petrification. It's a mouthful. Warlock's minor dream.
What?
Ah, full. A potion of mind focusing. Done. These are darts, yeah, regular darts. That's right, I gotta clear this out. She can take these back. Cure light. All right, continuing.
All right.
If I can get up there. What's the edge here? Maybe I could scooch around the edge? No, not really. gotta go around this way. We see birds flying around other than here, and I don't remember seeing them, but that's just because I probably don't remember seeing them. We can get up to the top here. Hopefully there's something interesting here. A reason to go up. Other than kobold commandos. Oof. Sleep spell? Can I reach? I'm going the other way, though.
Such menial tasks.
She doesn't have sleeps. I don't think I can cast it from there. I think I should save it. There's only two left.
Go for the ice pool! Go for the ice! Mask!
Alright. More arrows of fire plus two. She got banged up.
Why me?
Tempted to just make camp up here. I could put like an awesome treasure chest at the end or something. But no. I missed one, huh?
A simple matter.
Sure.
It's not a simple matter if you go off by yourself, that's for sure. Oh, I don't want to get confused. Really, we went all that way just to fight those things. I guess that's just the way things turn out sometimes. Let's see what's in the middle here. I'm not seeing any magic school type stuff, so maybe it's... There's a little trail. Just the ruins. Ikarid says, flesh here, enough to make me whole again. Wait a minute. Halt, Wraith, and reveal thy nature. I am Ikarid, greatest of warriors. I wish to live and taste blood once more. Yours shall be the first in 100 years. Okay. Well, you're about to meet your doom.
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes! Ross!
Okay.
I need an owl.
No, we almost got him, actually. Gotcha. A flame dance ring? Gold ring and jade ring. And some kind of magical flail. It's just a flail plus one. I like that. I have mince cold in actually. Oops.
A simple matter.
Sure.
Ulcaster School. Is there no inside area? Something just then.
This group shows promise exceptional.
Okay, there's a ghost here or something over there. What was this thing we're supposed to be looking for again? Spellbooks of the Magnificent Carlini. Ghosty or blurred mage. Oh, Ulcaster himself? Really? I'm not sure how to voice that. I don't know. A storehouse of arcane knowledge. It's like an ad. Lost or lost. A common dungeon now. Is it a dungeon? All for knowledge did we strive. Nothing left. Hope would return with the retrieval of the simplest of tomes beneath the rubble on the lowest floors. Return, hope. History is so important. The ghost of Ulcaster lingers in the ruins of his school, hoping someone will uncover some of the tomes buried beneath the rubble. Perhaps I can offer him some solace by finding them.
This group shows promise exceptional.
We all shall live again someday. Someday. Alright. So there must be a dungeon area.
Sure.
We've got zombies. They sound hilarious when they're killed, or rather destroyed, whatever. It's like, whoa! You killed me!
Go for the ice pool! Go for the ice pool!
Alright. So somewhere around here is a way down into a dungeon. Unless this is it, and this is an outside dungeon. Kind of doubt that. Oh. Aghast. Alright. They all have these bloodstone rings. I have a feeling that the bloodstone rings, I've probably said this before, is what helps turn them into aghast? I'm not sure.
Yes.
Oh, I see a way down.
All right.
Skeleton.
For the love of money. I don't want to talk.
Some darts.
My blade will cut you down to size.
Okay. I'm still in combat.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
Why me?
Okay, now we're good. Let's see if there's anything else hidden among all these different rooms, what I guess used to be the first floor of this place. Dungeon entrance. Oh, well. Can't miss that now, can we? Trying to uncover fog of war around here. Says Ulcaster School again. Let's see if we can rest here. First time casting Cure Serious Wounds. Mark the occasion. Good. We're good to go. So, yeah, I guess I'll cut it off here. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next episode when we head down into the dungeon, the Ulcaster School itself, I guess. Thanks for watching. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.